I'm a saint, yo, with gangster proclivities. Hotter than the rail, yo, steady like utilities. Died every week with the sweat from my fucking brow. Yo, I'm leaving Erie Lake, even the great drown. Aesthetic lifestyle, endless loop, knee deep in the craft. Some die on stage, filling the last, failing the act. Half step off chat, no groove boss on the back. Hate to see the grind parked on the first track. Jenga Justice hands cuffed to the fucking ankles. Yo, you get the first move, but the scope is clean from the angle. Catch violence, criminality, and narrative. System needs a monster, yo, to apply the imperative. Evil snuffed out, yo, roots in the streets, yo. Poverty's a failure, the born with the faulty dreams. Slower when you're white trash, trailer chromosome contagion. Hair trigger destruction, shotgun hater, pious patience. Yo, it rattles out when the snake snaps on the thing. We all die on the cross, live long enough to realize we ain't free. Who knew, set the glass, rigging the rules of rock stats. Show us the prophets and ask for a pat on the back. Yo, a pat on the back, yo, a pat on the back, yo, a pat on the back. Yo, a pat on the back, yo, a pat on the back, yo, a pat on the back.
Take the time. you can do experimentation, you can make investments for the long term. Private corporations don't do that. They want to make profit tomorrow, you know, not invest for what might happen in 30 years. And that's, in fact, the entire history of development of what we call capitalism and its current function. If you look at the present, take the people who are saying, we have to have a small government, devote ourselves to the market. Just look at how they live. There are huge public subsidies, government subsidies, to every major sector of the economy. Agribusiness, energy, finance, they're all heavily publicly subsidized. But that's okay. That's the proper function of the government. Just not pensions and security and health and irrelevant things like that. So that's what's called capitalism, but it's a very specific, specifically shaped and designed form of capitalism. So can that survive? Well, it certainly shouldn't survive. And I think that can be changed. In fact, the public wants it to be changed.